On Saturday nights, Joe Mosca watches wrestling on USA Network at home with his favorite date.
Being in the opening match like this, it's a tough position to be in. To me,
three and go!
Every morning, Sarah Neeland works out in the privacy of her home.
One, two,
because, well, would you do this in public?
Two, three, squeeze with the chest. One, two.
E, Comcast's newest basic service comes to you on Channel 16, 9 hours a day, from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. E has news and features about today's top celebrities in movies, television, music, books, and other fields. Be there firsthand for the interviews, behind-the-scenes reports, and candid conversations. Entertainment news and information 9 hours a day on Channel 16. Catch E, only on Comcast Cablevision.
So, you finally got to wear your shoes the right way. You're picking out your own clothes. Your own music. You're going to the mall by yourself. And that haircut? That was your idea. You're making your own decisions. So don't blow this one. Don't smoke pot.
This is Route 40 Nissan, the new Nissan Discount Center on Route 40 East in Edgewood, just minutes from White Marsh Mall on Pulaski Highway. And this is what the factory says we should charge for a new Nissan. Let's make a deal.
Make your very best deal at the award-winning Route 40 Nissan now and save.
Let's make a deal.
You've seen Dr. Berg as just about every character in the book, from the tooth fairy to a bunny rabbit, sometimes an overgrown mouse. Why does he do this? Because he likes to show you how to care for your teeth, and he wants you to make it fun, too. So, stop by Dr. Berg's Family Dental Care in Forest Hill. He likes grown-ups, too.
Showtime is sizzling this summer. Stay tuned July 21st through the 23rd for the Showtime Freeview. There's lots of exciting entertainment that will blow you away. And Comcast brings it all home to you free on Channel 32. You'll love the lineup of laughs, original programs, music, and blockbuster movies. Enjoy yourself with the hottest premium channel 24 hours a day. To order Showtime all year round, call Comcast Cablevision at 272-7500.
Insurance, where no driver is refused. Low down payments. Easy monthly terms. Call 838-8400. Immediate coverage. In Bel Air, call 838-8400. 838-8400 for all insurance. Open weekdays and Saturdays.
There's one name that means more to area car and truck buyers. Thompson. Lincoln, Mercury, Dodge cars and trucks, and Hyundai, all located on Merritt Boulevard in Dundalk. And now, Thompson is pleased to announce our edition of Thompson Toyota, just off Route 40 in Edgewood. Since 1929, the name Thompson has meant quality service and everyday low prices to Baltimore car and truck buyers. Stop by today and see for yourself. Now, more than ever, one name means more. Thompson.
Give me my slippers and my favorite chair. Hand me that remote control. I feel like going somewhere. When I feel like laughing, I feel like screaming.
I gotta be shouting. I wanna be dreaming.
Comcast,
you make me feel.
Comcast,
how I wanna feel.
Comcast, Comcast.
When I feel like remembering when or discovering why.
Stretching my body or scratching my mind. When I feel
I'm sorry I hurt you. It's so good to have you back. I'll do anything to see this never happens again. You look even better than the day we met. Beautiful, classy, smooth. Your color is just perfect. And as long as we're together, Classic Body and Fender guarantees the collision repair. I love you. Love that car.
There's something for everyone, every night of the week on Comcast in USA. Mondays and Tuesdays, you've got a ringside seat for the superstars of wrestling and the best in boxing. Wednesdays and Thursdays take you out to the movies with a super schedule of classics and original productions. And Fridays keep you glued to your seat with a chilling collection of mystery and suspense. It's a one-of-a-kind lineup of great entertainment all week, every week on Comcast and USA.
If your mind could walk, would it?
MTV, Beach MTV. All summer long, Daisy Fuentes is going to be hitting the hottest beaches in America. From the Jersey Shore to California with the MTV cameras, sports, special guests, and all the sun and surf you can handle. Beach MTV with Daisy Fuentes. Weekdays at 12:30, 11:30 Central, only on MTV. If you've got an ocean, we're going to find you.
Hi, I'm Rick Dees.
Into the Night, starring Rick Dees. He's trying to change the way you look at late night TV.
Honey, you gotta come see this.
Hey, everybody! B-A-R-Q apostrophe S. Box root D in the silver can. It tastes the best. Take one sip, you'll see the light. That color black box got the bite. Doing it with my box. I really love my box. Root beer, doing it with our box. We really do love our box.
The Bread Team has elected to receive.
Unstoppable on one. Ready?
Slim Lodge, ready!
Well, earthbound traffic is kind of depressing, kind of sad.
How far can a pilot go without a license? Is this far enough?
Why are they shooting at us?
Well, they haven't gotten to know us yet.
Now Mel Gibson is taking him under his wing.
Welcome to the Orient.
Mel Gibson.
Hell of a rescue, huh?
Robert Downey Jr.
I thought you had this helicopter blessed this morning.
Air America. This film has not yet been rated. Starts Friday, August 10th at a theater near you.
Overblown hair.
Needs hot oil help.
Overstyled hair.
Needs hot oil help. 1 minute once a week at VO5 Hot Oils heat-activated conditioners make hair look this lustrous.
Got overworked hair?
Get help.
Alberto VO5 Hot Oil.
Come on, Al. Come on, Al. Come on. MTV this weekend. It's there when you need it. Informal get-together at your place Friday night. Switch on MTV. The musical entertainment's taken care of. Saturday, 3 in the morning, get home from some party, MTV. It'll relax you and put you to bed. Sunday, 2 in the afternoon, feeling a little sluggish, MTV. It'll get you going. MTV this weekend, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah.
We are just 1 hour away from the Headbangers Ball. On the show tonight, guest appearances by Tammy Down of Fast a Pussycat, Warrior Soul, Spread Eagle, and Heaven's Edge. Also, world premieres on the show, Vixen and Slaughter. That'll be on at 11 o'clock, just about an hour from now. Now, normally you'd have MTV's All Request show on now, but since we had the Nebworth 90 concert, we lost an hour, figured we wouldn't do it. I'd just roll out some videos. In fact, I paid the 50 cents to myself and I requested all of these. So Bruce Hornsby up first now with the video from his new album, A Night on the Town. This one was co-written with his brother, John Hornsby, and the outdoor footage that you'll see was done in Oregon. It's a pretty cool video. It's called Across the River. It's Bruce Hornsby.
Recently, we asked some folks how they felt about MTV's new game show, Turn It Up. These are their actual unsolicited responses.
Game shows are only for dopes.
Whatever happened to good game shows?
Yeah, like Bowling for Dollars and Tic-Tac-Toe.
Those kids are psychotic.
让我告诉你啊, 他不是...
My friend Myron was watching that show. He started laughing. Drop dead.
MTV's Turn It Up. Stay away from it. Run. Whatever you do, don't watch it. Weeknights at 7:30 on MTV and nowhere else.
Cold filtered, never heat pasteurized.
What happened? The car just kind of...
Ask him.
Miller Genuine Draft. For those who've discovered its real draft taste, the world is a very cool place.
From Orion Pictures.
Navy SEALs are paid to take risks. They're paid to die if necessary.
America's real heroes. Navy SEALs.
Grab your gear. I'm going to Beirut.
America's secret weapon against terrorism.
We go in there, we hit them, and forget them. That's what we do.
We're a SEAL team. We're here to get you out.
Navy SEALs. Born to dare. Trained to win.
You guys are crazy.
Proud of it, baby.
Charlie Sheen. Michael Biehn. Navy SEALs.
Sounds like a real pleasure cruise.
Rated R. Watch out for a sneak preview July 15th at select theaters.
You can't beat Showtime this summer. We have the deal you've been waiting for. Order Showtime this month and receive your next month free. You'll get a non-stop variety of specials, music, comedy, and blockbuster movies like Who Framed Roger Rabbit, Parenthood, When Harry Met Sally, and a whole lot more. So don't miss the chance to order two full months of Showtime for the price of one. For countless hours of exclusive entertainment this summer, call Comcast at 272-7500.
Where does he get his information about drugs, alcohol, and sex? One day he's a child, and the next he's making decisions that could risk his life. It's a helpless feeling for a parent because you can't always be with him to keep him safe. But you can teach him how to be safe, and those words will stay with him, even when you can't.
We can help you talk about AIDS. Call for a guide.
Four in a row, ready to roll out now, kicking off with Jon Bon Jovi's Blaze of Glory. Of course, this is from the soundtrack to Young Guns 2, which is music inspired by the movie. Jon actually has a small part in the movie, but he said if you blink, you might miss him because he gets blown off, like, instantaneously. In fact, all the other actors in the movie were running around the set singing Shot Through the Heart and giving him quite a hard time. A Bon Jovi update, the other members, what they're doing, well, all busy with their own musical projects. Projects. Richie, of course, is working on his solo album. David Bryan's going to be doing a New Age album. And Tico Hitman Torres is working with some new talent, a guy called Derek Schulman. In fact, they did a showcase in the city not too long ago, and it's an interesting new guy. And here's John's latest solo outing, it's Blaze of Glory.
Man in freeze in full effect.
You ready, Ron?
Pointless. Mindless. Tasteless. Senseless. Endless. The world's greatest comedy convention. Direct from Montreal on MTV's Just for Laughs weekend. Next weekend on MTV.
Hey, everybody! B-A-R-Q apostrophe S. Box fruit D in the silver can. It tastes the best. Take one sip, you'll see the light. It's not gonna bad. Box got the bite. Doing it with my box. I really love my box. Root beer. Doing it with my box. We really do love our box.
Today's a good day to die.
Saxophones are playing in a pool of light, and corridors of mirrors in a never-ending night. Jukebox electric shining in your face, arms like a gorilla playing a stumbling bass. Party town, party town.
Flatliners, rated R. Starts Friday, August 10th at select theaters.
People keep asking me how it felt to be in the first Jamaican bobsled team. Well, let me tell you, man, it was cold. Freezing. See, coming from Jamaica, the only thing I like cold is Miller Lite. Lite's not some watered-down version of your regular beer. It's a less filling beer that really tastes great. And let me tell you, man, Jamaican bobsledders will be ready in 92. Keep training, man. Going for the gold next time.
You gotta believe when it's Miller Lite, less filling tastes great.
Spring, 90. Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation tour sells out. Every last ticket. Now, this summer, MTV presents the second leg. Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation World Tour Summer Escapade. We'll be right there from the moment she hits the stage, June 6th in Tacoma, Washington, and keep you posted with music, tour dates, and road reports. Janet Jackson's Summer Escapade. More news, more music. Get it all here on MTV.
World Party up now with the second video from Goodbye Jumbo, which Carl Wallinger directed himself. Actually, it was a co-direction job, but I guess the other guys filmed it and developed or something and just never showed up, so he directed all by himself. Carl also worked on the album alone to, as he says, cleanse himself of other people's ideas. It was a good thing to do because he had no distractions, and it also took him 4 years to release the second album. But who's counting years, right? Carl often says that the Beatles were a big influence on him, and this song shows you just how much World Party with Put the Message in the Box.
Night, when you're safe and warm at home, MTV is dangling out on the edge. Buzz, a surging sensory onslaught of images and ideas. Earth to MTV, 30 minutes of intense international videos you'd normally need a passport to see. And MTV Unplugged, stars stripped of their electricity. MTV, Sunday nights. We take the risks, you reap the rewards.
The ball is set to kick off in just a couple of minutes. Guests include Tammy Down of Faster Pussycat, Warrior Soul, Spread Eagle, and Heaven's Edge. Also, world premieres on the show from Vixen and Slaughter. But first, we have the news coming up, and Johnny Gill's going to attempt to rub you the right way. So stick around, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Rusty's back in town.
The Miller Genuine Draft Rusty Wallace Stock Car. You'd better hold on.
Ford Fairlane. Private Dick.
Another satisfied customer.
He's raw.
Roseanne Bond naked.
Does that excite you?
He's rude.
We just need him to be held.
You got the bonus plan.
And the only thing bigger than his gun is his mouth.
What'd I say? Come on.
You're pure scum.
Andrew Dice Clay.
Treat me like the pig that I am.
Ford Fairlane. Rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Best entertainment value? Turn to Comcast and HBO in June.
Right now, two very wet Comcast cable crews are out working to keep the system up, leaving Adam Miller free to work on his armchair quarterbacking. Comcast will come out to fix your cable, no matter what the problem is. Or isn't.
We make you feel at home.
I'm Kurt Loder, this is MTV News. Poison released its third album last Tuesday, an LP called Flesh and Blood. And to celebrate, the band threw a party in its hometown of Hollywood, complete with lots of fellow rockers and, of course, the usual contingent of professional babes. Take a look.
Came to see Poison, we just got off the road, and I got bored sitting at home. I heard Poison was down the street. There's the boys right there. And decided to come down and check it out.
I came down to say hi to the guys, you know, because I'm happy they're finally getting the record out, so maybe I can get out on tour with them.
Unskinny Bob. Well, that's our single. Unskinny Bob is just a working title. And when you're doing songs, that was the first song we wrote when we got back together, just as a fun song, you know.
Bob, Skinny Bob, Bob. I heard that was about something to do with Fat Girls. That's what I heard.
Why, it's about dancing. Please, sir. Can I have another dance? You're not looking at me. Please, sir, can I have another dance? Thank you.
Tess! Hey, can you hear me? This is where the album cover came from. This is the album. It's Ricky's arm.
I got my official Flesh and Blood tattoo right here that they're giving away. I'm thinking about sticking it maybe on my forehead or on my arm or on my butt somewhere, you know, if only my girlfriend could see it. They always put on a great show, you know. They're one of the best bands live that you could actually go and see. So I'll learn something tonight, and maybe I'll steal a couple moves from somebody or something, you know.
Groove is really good, and you know, that's one thing about Poison. They got great songs. What can I say? Hey, can I say?
What can he say?
What can I say?
The only reason we've done what we've done is because this is what we do, and we have a great time. And you know what? The bands that try to sell millions of records, that's when you fail. And if you don't try, the less you try, the more it happens, you know.
Dudeville. Unskinny Bop is the first single off the new Poison LP, and the boys will be touring in September. That's the news for now. Stay tuned for more music here on MTV.
MTV News. You hear it first.
Hi, this is Bobby Dahl.
This is Brett Michaels of Poison, and we're just here to state that...
Want to experience some live Flesh and Blood? Check it out.
MTV will fly one random winner and friend to England to see Poison perform live at the heaviest show on the continent, the Monsters of Rock Festival at Castle Donington. It's Poison's Festival of Flesh Contest, where you'll stand alongside 100,000 screaming British rock fans and witness Poison live, along with the London Choir Boys, Aerosmith, and Whitesnake. Go backstage at the festival and run loose in London with Ricky Rackman and the Headbangers Ball cameras.
And MTV will give you $1,000.
We'll see just how far we can set the UK back in time.
Send in a postcard today with your name, address, and telephone number to Poison's Festival of Flesh Contest. P.O. Box 1211, Radio City Station, New York, New York, 10101. Only on MTV.
Here at the salon, we work with a lot of hair and try a lot of products. And this spray-on gel from Vidal Sassoon is absolutely brilliant. It's a gel that sprays, so forget the mess.
That's why Dee loves it. Beat out as soon as gel covers evenly. Look, no clumps on Lisa's cut. And it really holds, too. That's why Sue uses it when she moves it.
Spray on gel. One of four fab gels from... you know who. If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Look, I have a commitment to the team.
Yeah, well, the teams aren't gonna last forever.
I'm sorry, guys, but I cannot be a part of this funeral procession. I'm out of here.
See you later!
When danger is its own reward, there are men who will go anywhere.
You guys are crazy.
Proud of it, baby.
Dare anything.
We're SEAL team. We're here to get you out.
They're Navy SEALs.
Send me when I'm hot.
An elite fighting force who don't know how to lose.
Navy SEALs are paid to take risks. They're paid to die if necessary.
We go in there, we hit them, and forget them. That's what we do.
There's more to it.
One is a leader.
Let me take my team back in there.
The other, a daredevil.
Yeah!
That's Hawkins.
That's normal?
No, that's abnormal.
I told you to stay put.
What do you want from me, huh?
You still don't get it, do you?
You're looking for a rush. Well, I hope you got it.
Together, they're America's designated hitters against terrorism.
You're involved.
I don't create news. I report it.
If America kills our people, then our people will kill Americans.
Going to Lebanon, baby. That's all you gotta know.
Born to risk.
We're gonna have company.
Trained to win.
This doesn't look good.
It just got worse.
Charlie Sheen. Michael Biehn. Joanne Wally Kilmer. Navy SEALs. Rated R. Watch out for sneak preview July 15th at selected theaters.
Pointless. Mindless. Tasteless. Senseless. Endless. The world's greatest comedy convention, direct from Montreal on MTV's Just for Laughs weekend. Next weekend on MTV.
Ninja Turtles are hard to capture. But Burger King's got them. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Cups, 39 cents each when you buy any drink. To capture these Ninja Turtles, sometimes you've got to break the rules.
Natural beauty. You can change your clothes to get it. You can change your hair to get it. And now, you can change your eye color to get it. Introducing Compliments from Durasoft, a revolutionary breakthrough in colored contact lenses. Compliments let you change your eye color to another color. Beautifully, naturally, more subtly than any contact lens available today. New Compliments from Durasoft, the natural eye color you've been waiting for.
I think you're just afraid to party with a real man.
Bill Murray stars in his funniest movie since the original Ghostbusters. It's ingeniously and irresistibly entertaining.
God, I hate this town.
Quick Change, rated R, now playing.
There's nothing to fear. Comcast and HBO's heroes are here. Criminals of Gotham City, best beware. He's a man on a mission of justice.
I'm Batman.
And 007's got a score to settle, and his bad side's a dangerous place to be. Plus, this master of martial arts faces his most threatening opponent. Batman, License to Kill and The Karate Kid Part 3. Feel the power of Comcast and HBO in July.
So, I don't know, how do you get peanut butter off a TV screen?
Again?
Yeah, kids. Budding TV repairmen.
We're modern artists.
At least I don't worry about them watching TV now that we have Comcast cable.
Comcast?
Yeah. You should see all of their imaginative kids shows. Even I like them.
Been watching a lot yourself lately?
Well, what I can see through the peanut butter.
We're committed to bringing you quality programming for the entire family all year round. Because at Comcast, you're our first concern.
Some costume. I don't know. I'm asking.
Oh, hey. Huh? Gentlemen, take them away.
No, wait.
We all voted and decided that that was too stupid to appear on Ha. Ha brings you nothing but great TV comedy, 24 hours a day.
Look, I changed to Watermelon Rhymes. Is it goofy now? I don't know. I'm asking.
Get Ha as part of your basic cable service. Call your local cable company now.